blind if they said they weren't scared.
You just don't know. Will I be living with this for 3 months, 12 months, or 10 years?
How on earth do they plan their future?
Not everybody on the ward is just waiting.
I could sit in a wheelchair, I'm not getting back out of it again. You've got to keep on doing it.
Everything from the top down to here, I can do by myself.
It's only when you're still alive that you think, they will need me, but I won't be there.
I want the kids to experience everything they're supposed to.
I'm trying to hold on to time.
Thank you much.
Had a really gorgeous life.
When people are told they're dying, to us, they're still living.